What bounce? You mean center field?
The game was really intense when they loaded the bases and they ripped one out the middle. I thought it was gone, but my shortstop Matt was right there, and he saved the day for us. And we came up with a big hit on the end, get on base, and he came around to score to win the game. I can't even explain how happy I am right now. I've never been this far in my life, and I'm just happy to do it with my best friends playing baseball. They were a really good team, and the first game we played them, we didn't play that good. We had a lot of errors, but these last two nights we came out on fire, and we just never gave up, and we ended up winning those games in back-to-back walk-offs.